Okay, ladies and gents, welcome back to Outlast. I don't know how much more of the game we have left. I'm thinking we're coming close to the end now. This has been fun. I'm ready for it to be over. I'm ready to move on. This game stresses me out, dude. But it's a good game. I can't be mad. It's a good kind of stress. So we were in the lab. Yeah. We just got done talking to whoever that dude is. Oh man, I was gonna say, like, bro, these guns weren't all broken and mangled. We could totally be fine. Alright, we're supposed to go through here. Yeah. So, I need to just go ahead and find a hiding spot for the time being. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, to be honest with you. I really don't feel comfortable going that way. I don't know where dude's at. This is freaky, dude. What is that thing? I don't even know what it is. Bro, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. What in the fuck, dude? Okay. So you must be Billy. Turn off the valve for life support. Life support fluid reservoir. Dude, this music is making me nervous as hell. Okay. Close. I'm just fucking running, dude. I don't care about much of anything right now. How many flights of stairs are there? Oh my god. Holy shit! Oh my god, dude, I almost fucking died. Let's just keep pissing him off. Oh shit. Ouch. Thanks for the help down. I guess. Ow, what the fuck, bro? Leave me alone! Oh, come on! Ah! Is it finally over? Dude can barely walk, bro. Come on, get up. Come on, man. We're right there. What the fuck? What the
God Himmler, you have become the host. Jesus God, what is that thing?
What in the fuck? Oh, that was it. Oh, wow. Okay. Cool. So that was a blast to play. I'm glad we did it. So I definitely look forward to the next next time we meet here. That was fun. That was actually my first full playthrough of any game on my channel, so that was a milestone for me, surprisingly, as sad as that sounds. But yeah, this was awesome. I'm glad that we finally did it. And actually didn't take very long to play through this at all, so either way, yeah, so thanks for watching. Hope you like and subscribe, and I really hope you enjoyed. Thanks. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.